Tonight, a body is found buried at the home of a man who's been missing for weeks. The discovery was made just hours after the missing man's son and the son's girlfriend were arrested at that house. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. A strange tale unfolding in Lake County tonight. It all began last night at the house on North Lake Drive in the Mid-Florida Lakes retirement community. WESH 2's Travelle Island is live at that house where investigators are now trying to determine exactly what happened there. Travelle.
Yeah, that's right, Amanda. Investigators have now obtained a search warrant. They're still here on the property trying to collect evidence that will help them determine whose body that was buried in the backyard of the home and what happened to the homeowner who neighbors say they haven't seen in several weeks. Neighbors inside of the Mid-Florida Lakes retirement community in Leesburg looked on in disbelief as homicide detectives worked to remove a body from a shallow grave behind their neighbor's home. The investigation began around 8 o'clock Saturday night when a neighbor called 911 after noticing her neighbor, 63-year-old Jesse Walker's son, removing things out of his home.
It looked funny, strange, very strange. In the middle of the rain, he was loading up his truck and hauling off furniture and whatever else he took in the truck with him.
When deputies got on scene, they found the son, 28-year-old Jesse Jordan, and his girlfriend, 28-year-old Jessica Thigpen, pulling away with a trailer full of his father's personal belongings.
Someone at this home loading up the homeowner's items onto a trailer. Items included a motorcycle, the homeowner's golf cart, and some household appliances.
Neighbors say it was a red flag because they hadn't seen the homeowner in several weeks, and his son wasn't giving straight answers about his father's whereabouts.
His son keeps telling me that he may be in New York having a good time, and he's told other people that he's in California and he's in all different places. He never got his story straight.
When deputies stopped Jordan and his girlfriend, the two admitted to being drug addicts.
Deputies found drugs on them and promptly arrested them and took them to jail on drug charges.
The deputy's suspicions led them to bring in cadaver dogs, which located a body in the backyard. Investigators have not determined the identity of the person or the cause of death, but the community fears it could be their neighbor.
Well, the homeowner's son, again, his name is Jesse Jordan, and his 28-year-old girlfriend, Jessica Thigpen, are locked up on drug charges. At this point, they have no bond, and investigators say there could be more charges depending on what evidence they find inside of that home back there. For now, we're live in Leesburg, Travelle Island, WESH 2 News.